At the end of each year, we reflect on events which have been defining. Though this year has nearly made us wrecked, at least there's a silver lining. Trump has been great for comedy, but bad for the world. Look at all the great satire which around him has swirled, from SNL to Colbert to Sam B, John Oliver, Seth Meyers, and me. The guy has been inspiring, it's clear, for finding humor in what's been a hell of a year. Trump has been great for humor, for the English language frightful, making up new words and spewing insults to be spiteful of Twitter nonsense. There's a bevy, unprecedented, bigly, covfefy. I agree there's real work to do, but frankly, sometimes we just need a laugh or two. Trump has been great for comedy, but bad for the country. When his EPA gets through, we'll probably just have one tree. He caters to Koch brothers' dreams, but hey, we got some funny memes. Of course, we'd all be better off with Hillary, but Trump is so much easier to pillory. Trump has been great for comedy, but bad for everything else. Denying climate change while storms and fires rage and the ice cap melts. He's lousy for minorities, he sure won't put the poor at ease. But his lies and the tantrums that he throws at least rejuvenated late night shows. Now we must fight while rights and norms they whittle, but we also need to laugh a little. So let's let off steam until we reconvene, 'cause we've got a lot to do in 2018.